This is artwork right here. I'm witnessing it. It's a Cuban. Yeah. You can't get any more real than this. We lit up out here, guys. Smoking that TLC, that Clarita Cubana. I'm smoking La Clarita, I'm smoking La Negrita, okay? We're about to walk in Guantanamera Cigars and off of Calle 8, Little Havana, guys. Super excited. Talk business. Let's go. Let's go. Wish us luck.
Bueno, aquí ando con las preciosas meladonas del tabaco, que tienen tremendo sabor, vaina tremendo chuchachá, tremenda salsa, y además saben de tabaco, que es muy importante. Estamos aquí en Guantanamera, esta es una tienda que desde que abrimos recientemente aquí nos ampliamos. Y nada, estamos muy contentos que estén ustedes con nosotros.
Handling business at Guantanamera Cigars. The beautiful jardín that they have back here now, it's like a garden. Look at all this.
Beautiful.
For the next TLC event, that's what we're working on. Chilling here, guys. Beautiful afternoon. It's a typical Tuesday with TLC. Thanks for joining us. And we're smoking and drinking and cafecitoing, walking around. We'll show you guys a little bit more of the shop. Hey, we've had a great 4 hours here with the Guantanamera team and with Jose, the rollers. Outside a beautiful spot, inside a beautiful big lounge, their own coffee, their own cigars. Next is coming Tres Linda Cubana Cigars to Guantanamera. We're gonna have parties out here, God willing. And that's about it. Thanks for joining us. And one time for Miami. Well, two times for Miami.